Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Mobile. Guys, today I'm gonna finally increase my CP using all these resources. We're gonna see how much CP I can gain. I have plenty of resources, as you can see. And let's check my current CP, 3397. So we'll see how much I can gain. So I'm really curious, and let's get to it. First thing that I'm gonna do, guys, we're gonna start with collection, guys. So I worked a bit today on this collection to gain some CP. As you can see here, I get two. Let's finish the collection. Let's collect, register all this. Actually, you can register all, auto register. Nice, 100%, 100%. Good, 100%. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this, I'm missing only one. This one. Okay, so let's see how much we gain from here. Get reward. Nice defense too. So here I already collected. So let's see how much CP we gain from here, guys. You can check in here. And from collection, we had 0, now we have 11 CP, which is good. It's not bad. I'll get more. So my CP right now, 3408. Let's continue, guys. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna equip some yellow accessories, and I might buy one or two more. So let's see. Okay, 3428. So I think I'm gonna buy another one. The necklace, 43. Let's see. Wish I could buy two, but I don't think I have enough to get the full set. So the resonance accessory, resonance will activate. Earrings, let's see. 37, so 7 increase. What's the price? Kinda expensive. 760. Should I buy this one, guys? Attack speed and HP, but no crit chance. Let's see the necklace also. That's also another piece that I'm missing. This is kind of expensive. It's more expensive. So 53. Okay, crit chance and movement speed and HP. Should I buy this one? I'm gonna get this one, guys. And I'm very low. Let's equip this. Another CP increase. Cool. So I'm missing only one piece, but I can get from, hopefully, from the event. From, let's see which. Bingo. Here, see? Epic accessory. If not, I'm gonna sell and buy the missing piece. Okay, now let's see. I'm gonna try to enhance. So I saved some of the black stones in here, as you can see. These are the ones that I can sell, and I have in here the ones that I cannot sell. See, right here, quite a lot of them. Skill books also, I have plenty. So we'll try also. Let's try to level up first the black spirit. I have plenty of things. See, 500 of this. 57. Let's see how much they will give. Okay, let's see. Dark energy. Okay. So guys, I'm gonna, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna open all of this and come back and show you how much I got, how much dark energy I got from all of them. As you can see right now, I'm close to 135, because this will take too long, so I'll be right back, guys. And then I have more things to feed to the spirit. I have lots of this condensed dark energy in here, see? Plus I have some chest with condensed dark energy, 10 and 49 plus 20 of these ones, purple, so really cool. Okay, so be right back. Okay guys, so I got I leveled up. I'm level 135, so a bit level, a bit more than that level. So let's see, I still have plenty of these ones to open. Let's see, now the higher grade ones. Then I'm gonna force enhance the gear. I'm gonna equip crystals, so plenty stuff to do, and also enhance first force and then enhance. Okay, let's see, I have the purple version of this condensed dark energy. Okay, let's see, and then the yellow one. Plus I'm gonna feed some gear, because I'm gonna also enchant the gear. So I will try also to enchant, guys, my abyssal weapon, the red weapon, to see what type of enchantment I can gain. Okay, let's see, still have in here. Okay, have this ones epic, 10, and I have like 20 plus or 30 in my inventory. Okay, let's see. I'll try to get around 2 more levels, we'll see. So let's go and get from here also. See, select, let's get it all. Then I'm gonna feed some gear into the black spirit. So I'll make some magical residue for enchantment. Oops. Okay, let's select manually, because I don't want to. So did I just level up? Let's see. Okay, nice. Okay, now another thing that I'm gonna do, guess what? So I'm gonna switch my gear from one socket to two socket. So I have Grunil already here ready. Why I'm gonna do that? Because I'm gonna add the stones inside with extra attack and defense for more CP. So let's transfer, guys. First I'm gonna transfer. Okay, the amount of CP I think is close, it's about the same, at least for this one. Then I'm gonna enhance them more. Let's do the same for, okay, Grunil. So Grunil is the best set that you can, yellow set that you can have. So why I'm not getting the orange? Because orange, the orange that I want to get is the one with two sockets, guys, or red. So that's why I'm still gonna use and max to 35 the yellow Grunil, and it's easier to max to 35. Okay, now we're gonna add the crystals. Let's see. So attack, you want attack to add and defense 7. So I got here 7 plus 7, 14. Let's see if we can add another 7. Okay, since I don't have 7 and now I have some 6. Very hard to get higher than 7, I don't know why. Very hard to get the yellow ones. So what can I do? Attack, and let's put one defense also. No, I don't have. Okay, so I got quite a lot of CP. So between 12 to 14 per each piece. So it's very good. Let's see how much is my CP right now. And then I'm gonna enhance 3491. So getting close to 3500. Now, plus I got accessory resonance from the yellow ones, epic ones. I need one more to get maximum enhancement for yellow accessories. Okay. Now, let's try to force enhance, I think. That's what I'm gonna do. Try to see if I can get lucky with it. So, let's get to it. Then I'm gonna normal enhance the gear. And enchant after. So, enhance, force. Always I'm gonna start, see I have 49 black crystals and refine 11. So the refine I'm gonna use for higher levels. Wish me good luck, guys. Let's see. Out of 49, how many successes I will have? So far, first one was fail. Okay. Oops. Come on. Expect lots of fails also, because after level 25, oh my gosh, 3 fails already. Okay, I got 1 success. Let's try now for this one. So 1 success so far. Let's see. Oh wow, that was fast. 2 successes. Oops, not this one. So, can I get another one fast? Nope. Okay. Come on, bro. Oh my gosh. 3 in a row for shoes? Why? No way. Why? Let's switch. Let's change to this. So I failed a lot. Okay, got another success. Happy about it. Okay guys, so I managed to get to level 28 all. Sorry, somebody was calling me. On the last one I had success. So I got how many? 9 successes out of those. Let's see. Still have the grand ones. So I'm gonna try first on this one. 11, let's see. Wish me good luck. Check, my gold went down. my silver. Okay, do you think I can get 1 success? Okay, 2 fails, at least 1 would be nice, or 2. Come on, bro. Maybe I should have used on the ones that are level 28. If I get 1 success. Oh my gosh. All fails, guys, so far. Oh my gosh, okay, I got one. That is still good guys, I got one. Phew, at least I got one. Let's try for this. And my gold went bye-bye. Okay, now let's go, let's move to the sub-weapon, 48 crystals. Go, go. Come on. Come on, we can do this. Can do this all day. I want to get it to 30. So see, after level 27, 28, you fail a lot more. Okay, nice. 29. Let's continue. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Should I skip the animation? How do you skip the animation? Yeah, skip enhance. I cannot click that. Come on, bro. Oh my gosh. I don't know. It's very annoying. Keeps on failing. I don't know what's the problem. So waste after level 27, 28 is just a waste. One success, seriously. With so many. Come on, come on. No way. No way. Oh, no way. Oh my gosh, finally. Now let's try on the main weapon. See if I can get any. 23. Can I get at least one success for my abyssal weapon? One success, come on bro. Oh wow, this was fast. Oh my gosh, amazing. Let's continue, let's see if I can get more. Seems I have more luck on the Zarka axe than on the other one. Can I get one or two more? With this. Come on. Oh. If you fail, maybe it's better to switch to the other one, or what? We have a strategy guys that is always working better after level 30, 31. Can you guess how much gold I burned? How much silver, sorry. 7 remaining. Can I get at least one more? 5 remaining, come on. 4. No way. Maybe I should have changed to the sub weapon. Last one. Nothing. After level 30 guys is very hard. Let's see if I can. Wow. Lots of silver went bye-bye. Okay, let's see, refined black crystal weapon. Can I get, I have 7, let's see. Then I'm gonna use the normal enhancing. Come on. Come on. No way, bro. What is this? So as you can see, guys, after level 30, the success rate is super, super low. Yeah, I just wasted tons of silver. No luck. Okay. At least I got it to level 31, the other level 30, and all to 28. So I need to get with no. Or should I do? Let's go for this. I want to get this one, maybe 235, let's see. Let's get the sub weapon also to higher level. Great, 33. I think I can get also this one. Pretty close. Okay, now let's get this piece right here. Keep in mind, I used only the ones that are spirit bound, so I still have more 1000 plus the ones that are sellable. So nice. Okay, let's see what CP we reached, guys. 3626. Okay, not bad. Okay, so we still have to work, we still have work to do. Slowly I'm gonna get also the remaining things done, so I reach road to 4000, guys. So next I'm gonna try to get as close as I can to 4000. Will take some time, but still have plenty resources remaining, guys. In here, see, still have black stones and other stuff. Okay, guys, so this was the video. Hope you liked it. Stay tuned for more. Till next time, guys. See you and bye.